I found my pencil sketches and many of my watercolors, some of them look better after I scanned them and they were on my computer. And I know a lot of artists have talked about the same thing. And then what I realized is it's not only art for the wall, such as examples you see, some of it just is digital and it stays digital, becomes the wallpaper in your iPhone. If it's printed out, it can be printed out in all these fun new ways, but it could virtually just stay digital.